Kirby Chaplin joke. Are you ready to call another jam between the Prescott Presleys and the Angels of Death? PKP's on top, 9-0. Fresh Beat jamming for the ALD's Mad Man, number G6. And Mad Man, no! Mad Man going to the penalty box. Power jam for the PKP's and Olga Vendetta is your lead jammer. More Fresh Beat for the ALD's Kabang Bang Colt, number 45. Also another Fresh Beat, Rita Hateworth, number 569. And jam's gone off. PKP's had Lone Fuse, La Socia. Side effect. Seeing nothing, PKP's on top, and they're still on a power jam. Susan Barbrusen, number 34, jamming for the PKP's. And Susan Barbrusen is her lead jammer. Joy DeVicious, hip check. On the track for the AODs. PKP's have Antagonist, Becky Chan, Hood Rat, and Honey Badger. She's 00 because Honey Badger don't care. It says that on her jersey. Susan Barbrusen is taken down by Hip Check. Coming back on the track for the AODs. And jam is caught off. And we will do one more jam in this segment. Brownie Pack jamming for the AODs. Associa, 1975 for the PKPs. PKPs go down. Let's see if Brownie Pack can get through. And I think no! Brownie Pack going to the penalty box. And La Socia, Jolie Jammer. Kabang Bang Colt. Here's a bruise and wildfire on the track for the AODs. And jam is called off by La Socia after a grand slam. PKP still on the power jam. Joseph R. Brusen, number 34, will be jamming for the PKPs. Fresh Beat, Hip Check, number 816, and another Fresh Beat that's just going to the penalty box, Frida Kill You, number 190, and Susan Barbrusen through the pack with a grand slam, and she will call it off. More information on Memphis Old Derby, go to MemphisOldDerby.com, Derby Chat. Cabin Joe.
Out of here.